Today's word of the day is masquerade. It means faking and pretending in order to hide the truth. For example, she has kept up the masquerade of being an honest person since her father-in-law passed away. Then, the politicians try to keep up the masquerade of being dutiful before the elections. Lastly, an educated person must see through the masquerades on one's path. I hope you got to learn something new. If you like this video, well, you know what you're supposed to do. Until next time, this is RB signing off.